Capital City releasing a new report about their investigation into the police's response to the waves of protests this summer following the death of George Floyd. News 12's Janae Caldwell breaking down those findings, speaking with the woman suing the NYPD, claiming she was attacked during the unrest.
It was a summer of unrest after the killing of George Floyd, sparking nationwide outcries for justice. Tense moments between protesters and NYPD, like in this video showing a police SUV driving into a crowd of demonstrators. Those protests leading the Department of Investigations to look into how the NYPD handled the unrest, finding a number of failures in NYPD's response, from a lack of police trainings to their crowd control tactics, which the DOI says resulted in excessive enforcement. Those tactics can be seen in this viral video from back in May, where a woman is seen protesting near the Barclays Center and then pushed to the ground by an officer.
He shoved me to the pavement, and I hit the back of my head on the concrete. Not even 5 minutes later, I had a seizure.
That woman is Dunya Zayer, who says the DOI's report is upsetting and states the obvious.
It's stating what protesters have been saying for the past 6 months, and the protesters had proof.
She's now planning to sue the officers involved. NYPD declined to comment on the pending lawsuit, but Police Commissioner Dermot Shea is responding to the DOI's report, which lists 20 recommendations to improve police response to mass protests. They include creating a new protest response unit and establishing reasonable limitations on disorder control. Shea saying the report captured the difficult period that took place in May-June and presents 20 logical and thoughtful recommendations that I intend to incorporate into our future policy and training. DOI officials hoping their report will create meaningful change. In Brooklyn, Johnny Caldwell, News 12.